the water that you see running down, cascading down the screen, that is part of the cooling system to this particular motor. The water comes up the top of the motor through the pipe that runs back to the screen, and then the water rolls down the screen and it cools it as it goes down, and then it goes out the bottom. Right there, you see the pipe goes out there and back into the motor to keep cool water coming into the motor all the time. So that's how this motor cools itself.